To set Google as the default search engine of the Safari app in iPhone 7, go to setting, swipe home screen to the left, and then tap setting, scroll down the screen, and then tap Safari. Under the search section, tap search engine, and then select Google. To see the result, open Safari. Type something you like to find in the address bar. And then tap go to start searching. Here you can see that Safari will automatically use Google Search as the default search engine when you search something in Safari. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.